Mordremoth didn't even try to cover its tracks. Either this is a trap, or the dragon's getting desperate.
Doesn't matter. Traherne's here, and even if he is just bait, he'll still lead us to Mordremoth.
You've made it this far. Are you ready for one last push?
I am. I will never be the dragon's slave.
We've got company.
There's only one way forward.
Let's move then. Stick close. We don't know what's down here.
The dragon is focused on the battles outside. We'll never get a better chance.
set. I'll return the favor. My strength increases. Shake it off. There he is. Marshal Traherne, can you hear me?
Commander, the pact, is it?
All but gone, Marshal. But my team and I will finish this.
It's too late. I know. I am part of the jungle dragon now. It is everywhere.
So how do we kill it? Burn every field, fell every forest?
No, it can't be defeated that way. It'll just grow back. Its roots have spread too far. Too deep?
Then we destroy the root, Mordremoth's mind. Its strongest attacks come from its mind, from the dream. That's our target.
Sound strategy, Commander. Turn the tables and attack the dragon the same way it's been attacking us. Brilliant. You don't need a translator to understand that. The dragon doesn't like this idea.
Yes. Strike at the dragon's mind through the dream. It can work. And my connection will provide the access you need.
The Rata Novan said each Elder Dragon has a weak spot. We just identified Mordremoth's.
I'm ready. If I concentrate, I can open a path into the dream, into Mordremoth's mind. Your minds will make the journey, but your bodies will remain here in the cavern.
I've seen enough metaphysical landscapes lately. I'll stay behind to keep the Mordrem at bay.
I'll stay too. If something goes wrong, or Traherne isn't what he seems to be, I'll be standing by.
All right. Three of us go in, three stay behind.
My mother deserves justice. And I deserve the chance to get it for her.
You may not trust me, but I will not let any more Silvari become like Faolin. Better death for my people than that.
I was strong enough to make it this far. Don't leave me behind now.
I swear by the Pale Tree, none of you are being taken by the dragon on my watch.
Taking on an Elder Dragon and all its hordes. Just like old times, eh, Renlock?
You should not have come. Everywhere. I am all.
Only in your mind. And I will reduce your mind to ashes before I'm done.
Old words, but empty ones.
Thanks to you, my legend ended in failure. Fallen, forgotten, and far from home.
I'm done listening to these lies. You're not my mother. You're Mordremoth's toy.
So much power!
My strength increases!
Break justice!
I can't pin her down. She's too quick.
Focus on guard. Believe me. Shut down him. She'll come running.
Oh.
I can't pin her down. She's too quick.
Focus on Garm. Believe me, you down him, she'll come running.
Shake it off, or break justice.
She's vulnerable! Take her down!
Or break justice.
So much power!
Yes! I'm ready to defeat anything! Watch it! Garm's back on his feet!
Too quick! Focus on Garm! Believe me, you down him, she'll come running!
We'll break justice!
Adrenaline surging!
Oh, pressure. Extra pressure.
On guard.
Yes, Salim. I'm ready to defeat anything.
Shit, come running.
Arms back on his feet! Yes! I'm ready to defeat anything!
Justice.
anything!
Justice.
She looks normal. Is this another trick?
Look there, the rift open. Maybe now we can break Mordremoth's illusion. Let's widen the rift. The more we crack open this nightmare, the weaker Mordremoth becomes.
Commander, at the end there, she seemed like herself.
That's because we overcame Mordremoth's illusion. And the real heir would be proud of how you did it.
Supposed to be.
I am you, what you were meant to be, what you will be. Mordremoth's loyal servant, and gladly so. You are strong, but lack focus. So you seek a master. Mordremoth is that master.
Is this a joke? My will has always been my own. I seek no master and never have. I am no one's servant.
Oh? Countess Anise would disagree. Accept the truth. Mordremoth needs servants, and you were born to serve.
No. To redeem myself, I choose to serve, as I choose to kill you now.
Extra damage. For great justice. All set. Shake it up. For great justice. Shake it! Kill him!
Not enough endurance. More great justice. Feels nice.
You won't let up. I need some cover.
Understood. Mortarmoth squeezing hard, but I won't break. Get behind me, Commander. I'll deflect the grenades. Sorry, Commander. I'm doing my best.
Nice.
justice. I'm lacking the will.
Shake it off.
energy. Such might! To open the rift to weaken Mortremoth's mind and disrupt its control.
Very well. But I've done
yes.
my best to
I'm
kill
I'm ready to defeat anything!
I remain ready to eliminate this rift.
I was strong enough to change what I was. I will be strong enough not to become that.
If we fight hard enough, Mortremoth can't maintain its illusions.
We're weakening it. Breaking its grip on the mindscape gives us the chance to take control. Our minds have power here, too. Let's use it!
Thank you for trusting my strength, Commander. And for lending me yours.
You earned it. In my world, a willful comrade is always better than an obedient puppet.
Like before.
Found another rift!
Pull them. Open it! We need to crack this illusion and weaken Mortremoth's control!
You got it!
Or break, trust me.
Increases!
So much power! Full of a triple.
Rift open, boss. Show him how it's done.
That's better. Mortarmoth, get ready to bleed!
You were right, Commander. We are taking control. The Ridlock copy didn't vanish. It joined us.
That's how we'll win. By turning its puppets into our allies. Keep opening rifts until it has no more illusions to send. All set. Such might. For great justice.
Thanks, boss. Now we end this.
It's building up for a massive strike! Shield yourself, we're taking the skies, now!
Stronger!
Full of adrenaline. For great justice.
Stop it! Go!
So much power!
Back on track. Let's end this.
Mortremont!
I am power itself. I am life itself. To deny
such
me
might
to embrace oblivion.
Or great justice. I can feel their power. All set.
Let's finish this.
Here it comes again. Protect yourselves or go airborne. To your slaves, Mortremont. Now it's just you versus all of us.
Stop it. You cannot win. You will all be consumed.
For great justice. Power! Full of the strength of justice. off the ground! Back me up while I open the rift, and we'll tear the dragon's mind apart!
Too much resistance! I can't protect you!
Then we switch. I'll defend and you open the rift!
Your strength is already fading. Mine is infinite.
Kill him! Oh, Prince.
Did it. Two dragons down, four to go.
We did it. Mordremoth is dead.
Truly dead. I can't hear its voice in my head. It's completely gone.
And we Silvari are still here. Still us. I wasn't sure.
Commander? My sword, Galad Bolg, is nearby. It was a gift from the Pale Tree. I am connected, bonded to it. Only its power can free me from this. Please, bring it here.
I have the sword, Marshal.
Quickly now. Use it on me. Kill me, Commander.
What? No! Mordremoth is dead. We destroyed its mind from the inside.
But I still hear its voice. Mordremoth is alive. One last hateful vestige. A terrible seed planted deep in my mind. You must kill me, Commander, before that seed grows. Before Mordremoth reclaims what it has lost. What's left of me can't survive on its own. Strike now, or...
I am the future. I am this world. You cannot destroy me. Run while you can.
Let all this be for nothing. Stand back. I'm ending this. Now!
Thank you.